got less than an hour before Eggman's plan goes down.
There's no more time. We have to break into the fortress now.
Indeed, this is it. Our last opportunity to bring peace back into the world.
But when the battle ends, we'll have to part with Sonic. I mean this Sonic, won't we?
Yes. If the Phantom Ruby is gone, I guess he'll be returned to his dimension.
Thank you for everything, Sonic. I'll never forget what you did for us.
Save the sentiments for later. This is not over yet. We still have a battle to fight.
Exactly. This is our last chance. Give it everything you've got!
Me?
Why, yes, I did. I've been looking forward to finishing you and your annoying friends. I trust you're all ready for oblivion. If you're not, oh well.
What?
Who dares?
Target weak confirmed. Extermination mode initiated. Payback inevitable.
Omega, you've joined us? Awesome.
Is there no end to this annoying insect? I will burn your resistance to ashes, and you along with it.
Whoa, you've got to be kidding. That's just a special effect, right?
No, it's not. While we're under the Phantom Ruby's control, it's a part of our reality.
Unbelievable. What chance do we have against that?
The sun will fall upon you all. Boom! The end. Your pathetic lives are over.
Look, it's reacting. Eggman said something about the Phantom Ruby prototypes. Let me see.
Huh?
Whoa, it is! He said the Phantom Ruby prototypes only react to the person who activated it. That must be you, buddy.
Hmm?
Your courage and heroism are probably what triggered it. Just maybe, if you use this, it can make that sun disappear.
Made it so far. We were so close.
This is truly world-shattering.
Isn't there anything we can do?
Lightning! Lightning!
Maybe we just fight fire with fire. If you can get close enough to that sun, the prototype should cancel out the effect.
You'll be burnt to a crisp before then. Give it up, rookie! Fall back!
Lightning!
It's all up to the rookie now.
Chances of success are minuscule. It's a desperate long shot.
Please, come back in one piece.
Lightning!
Lightning!
Please, come back in one piece.
Lightning! Lightning!
Doctor, this is why I always check and double check, as any good scientist would.
This is the turning point, guys. Time to press our advantage and kick major butt!
Us.
Even with the Phantom Ruby weakened, I still have enough power to smash you into blue jelly. I'll show you how outclassed you really are.
I'm in a class all my own. Time to put up or shut up, Infinite.
Would you like your epitaph to read? How about, here lies the blue buffoon?
Why not, here dozes the masked clown? Might as well make it for the person who needs one, right? Is the real illusion. When we join forces, the sky's the limit. Double boost! Loser. The things that can't be defeated are heart, soul, and the bonds of friendship. Three things you and your counterfeit cronies lack.
No, wait. I can still fight.
Huh? You never fail to surprise me, Sonic. I didn't believe Infinite could lose. Victory will be so much sweeter when I defeat. Don't think this is over yet, you blue nuisance! My plan just went into overtime!